Welcome to another lesson on navigating Microsoft Word with NVDA. Once more brought to you by the Knowledge Chest, let's first discuss using the ribbon. The commands discussed so far have used shortcut keys, such as Ctrl-B to make text bold or Ctrl-R to right align text. Word has a lot of features, many of which you may not use frequently. While most features have a shortcut key to access them, remembering the shortcut key for every possible feature is not practical. It is important to know the ribbon, as this is a consistent way to access features, and then you don't need to remember keystrokes for every feature. To access the ribbon, press Alt. The focus moves to the tab control header for the last used tab, or the Home tab when Word is first started. From the tab control header, the arrow keys can be used to move between the different tab control headers. If known, the letter associated with each tab can also be used. File, F Home, H Insert, N Design, G Layout, P References, S Mailings, M Review, R View, W. The different tabs are each designed around particular groups of tasks, inserting items into a document, the layout of the page, etc. Each tab is further divided into sections. On the Home tab, for instance, there is a section of font formatting options and another section of paragraph formatting options. Once the focus is on the correct tab, press Ctrl left arrow or Ctrl right arrow to move between the sections on the tab. Press Tab to move between individual items on the ribbon. When moving to each ribbon tab, section or item, NVDA will read it, as well as a description. NVDA will also report the shortcut keys to use that feature via the ribbon. Note that items may have other shortcut keys as well. The shortcut key to access the Home ribbon directly, for instance, is Alt-H. To access the ribbon, Alt can be pressed on its own, or in combination with the letter, H in this case. One font formatting option which is only available via the ribbon is strikethrough. This works the same as bold, however, strikethrough draws a line through text as if crossing out a mistake. That's all for today, thanks so much for listening, and please don't forget to like or subscribe. Until next time.